The magician's elephant. An orphan boy is told by a fortune teller that an elephant will help him find his lost sister. Follows Peter, who is searching for his long-lost sister. When he crosses paths with a fortune teller in the market square, he wants to know, is his sister still alive? To get the answer, he must find a mysterious elephant and the magician who will conjure it, setting Peter off on a journey to complete three seemingly impossible tasks that will change the face of his town.
And I need to follow an elephant.
There are no elephants.
I have one final trick.
Now.
Your hair.
And now, the elephant!
This elephant will lead me to my sister. I must ask you to give her to me.
What if Peter does a series of impossible things? He gets the elephant.
It is my destiny.
The first impossible task is fight my greatest warrior.
Yes!
You will fly.
Fly?
It is impossible.
Watch me.
This is the best, right?
My sister lives! And I will find her.
Extraordinary things are possible. If you believe.
Let's go! Everyone! Road trip!
Oh!